Hello, I'm Krishnan Ramachandran. I'm an engineer at the Graphics Research Organization at Intel. Today, we're presenting results from Intel's OneAPI rendering toolkit. What you're seeing here is a live rendering of Intel OSPRay, a path tracer that's written using SYCL and Intel Embree 4.0, running on the Intel Data Center GPU Max series. RenderKit is a series of libraries that enable artists and creators and scientists to constantly push the boundaries of visualization as we provide people with high-performance, high-fidelity visual experiences. The specific data set that you're looking at here is provided to us by UK's Atomic Energy Authority, where they focus on fusion energy for generating low-carbon energy. This specific data set comes from their mast upgrade program, where they're trying to tackle the challenges of plasma exhaust. What we have done with the data is extract streamlines from magnetic field lines that revolve around a tokamak reactor, and the spheres that you see here are a visual representation of a particle if it were traveling around these magnetic streamlines. Intel OSPRay is a path tracer that is written using SYCL and Embree 4.0, and it enables us to write our application on the Data Center GPU Max series. OSPRay is written on top of OneAPI, which enables us to run our application on both the CPU and the GPU at the exact same time. The Data Center GPU Max series that we are using here is specifically the 1550, and 1550 has 128 GB of high bandwidth memory and 128 ray tracing units. As our application is written using SYCL, RenderKit enables easy usage of hardware acceleration with which we are able to achieve interactive frame rates in a large data set like this. In conclusion, RenderKit and Intel Data Center GPU Max series are a perfect complement to HPC workloads, as they have large memory for it to be able to hold large data sets, and RenderKit enables easy integration of this into applications of your choice.